Hey, it's Georgina. Welcome back to another video. To be quiet because the baby's sleeping again. So today I just wanted to chat about how some people think it's difficult to be vegan in a family that isn't. Maybe your partner wants to continue eating meat and animal products, or your family, maybe your parents want to continue eating those foods. Some people on some online threads have asked, how do you deal with living vegan when your family is not? So I'll show you in a minute what we're having for dinner and how we deal with it. Basically, my partner and my son are not vegan, but I make vegan food and they have that, and they also have their own food. So I'll make something that's vegan, maybe some beans, maybe some pasta, maybe potatoes, maybe something carb-based with vegetables, and my partner will eat that, and he'll also have some meat occasionally. Yeah, that's the best way to do it. If you're in a relationship living with a partner and they're a meat eater and you're not, I would say just make your basic vegan stuff, make lots of it, give some to them and say, you know, yeah, you cook your sausages or whatever, I'm having this, and then you can eat together. I'll show you what we had.
So we've got some Greek baked beans, cannellini beans, we've got some grilled mushrooms, some purple sweet potato in here, olives, broccoli, and some lasagna. And meat eaters are having meat. So it is possible to eat vegan with meat eaters, happily.
And also today, I have something exciting. Ice cream, yay! This is a Coco Frio salted caramel organic. Woohoo! So we're gonna get this go. Look at that, look at that. Yum, I love this brand because the ice cream tastes exactly like ordinary ice cream, but it's made out of coconut. Here we go, look at that. It tastes like caramel. This is like caramel. You want to try some, Nick? You want to try some? He's gonna have his normal ice cream. Anyways, I'll leave it there. So I just wanted to talk to you about that. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Follow me on Instagram, Georgina Vegan. And I'm doing a video every day in April for the Veda Challenge. So I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.